danser jusqu'à en pleurer. De joie pendant que toi tu dors.
Complètement fou. Complètement fou. Complètement fou.
Complètement fou.
Okay, just wanted to say that the band that I'm playing with this video at the opening and at the closing, I know I'm saying this wrong. It's called Yell. Yelly, I don't know, it's French. I've been addicted to them like for the past couple weeks. That's all I've been listening to is this band. They're so good. I hope you enjoyed them. This video is a video I wanted to make for a while now, but I just had to wait for something to come in, and it took a long time for it to come in, but I finally got here, so I'm going to do this video. And basically, it's another short video. So, if you enjoyed the first two, you'll enjoy this one. If you didn't, I doubt you'll enjoy this one. It's no different. So, let's get started. The first few shorts are just some shorts I could have put in the last video. I just didn't think about them. But I'll put them in this video. Here's the first one. This is my Anakin Skywalker shirt. Says give in to the dark side. I don't know. I know a lot of people don't like Hayden Christensen. I didn't think he was all that bad. But yeah, I don't know. I just made that shirt. It's just something goofy to do, and I did it. The next one I really like. This is Asajj Ventress. Actually appeared in the Jin Tartakovsky Clone Wars, not the one that was on, well, it was on Cartoon Network, but it's just her, the version of her that was in that one. Says Sith happens on the bottom. I really like this shirt. Yeah, I really like Asajj Ventress. So there you go. This next shirt is just a shirt I made, and it's just my name in Korean. So I mean, there's not much to say about that. It's got a little fox on there. I don't know if anybody would recognize where that fox is from, and I'm pretty positive nobody would know why I would put it on a shirt with my name on it. If you guess any of that, let me know, and I'll let you know if you're right. The next shirt is part of a series of shirts. Okay, this shirt I really like. Let's see if I can get it in there. Has a bunch of math symbols. And then it says, and it was delicious underneath it. Just a little math shirt, cause I like math. And I don't know, I guess I'll tell you what it says. It says, I ate some pie and it was delicious. So, that was that shirt. And then this shirt, also math based, is the shirt that I wore on March the 14th, 2015.
Complete my food.
And this is my Pi Day shirt, especially since this was the, as the shirt says, Pi Day of the Century, when all the little digits of pi fell into the date and time. So, and I thought that was a really cool shirt. And then, because I'm a person who doesn't like controversy, I went and I got a shirt of Pi's rival, Tau, for Tau Day. And I thought this was a pretty cool shirt. 628, I'll be wearing this shirt. And I just thought it'd be funny on the back, since it's a soccer jersey type shirt. The number of the player is 2 Pi, which, as it says, is what Tau is. Look up number file, the number file channel, and see Pi versus Tau to see the arguments for both. And then this shirt, this was easier when I tried this before, but this shirt shows that advertising works, because this was an ad on my Facebook page and I just had to buy it, and so I did. But it's a shirt with Flannery. It says Flannery for Flannery O'Connor. I mentioned it before. I'm reading this book, and as you can see, it kind of looks like her face in that little silhouette, or whatever you would call it. But I'm reading that book. It has all her short stories and books, novels that she wrote, and I really like Flannery O'Connor. Check her out. Check out her short stories at least. They're very good. And then the next shirt, it didn't quite turn out the way I wanted it to, but still, I kind of like it. And it says, "There is no method in it, only madness." And it kind of goes different than the way most people would say the saying. Most people say the saying is, "There's a method to my madness," which isn't quite how the Shakespeare quote goes. And I try to model my saying a little bit more on the Shakespeare, how it actually appeared in Hamlet. And that's why it says it that way. There's no method in it, only madness. Okay. And then the next are basically my bipolar shirts, which all of them have gotten a reaction of some sort. This one, I've shown this before in a video, but it's my Got Sarah Cole shirt, and I think that's very accurate as to how you feel after you take Seroquel. The thing about it is, I was wearing this at Staples one day, and the guy was helping us to the car with like a desk or something, and he saw my shirt. He says, "Got Seroquel?" He says, "Yes, I do. My wife takes it every day." I don't know. It was one of those things. And then the next one is the next shirt. It's one of my favorite. I'm sure you've seen this saying before, but it just says, I hate being bipolar. It's awesome. I don't know. I guess that's a pretty common thing these days. And most of the reaction, people say, "Oh, I love your shirt. That's funny, haha." Except one lady. One lady was, she was not very happy with that shirt. I never found out why. She just wasn't happy with it. And then finally, the last shirt says, that's my invisible friend there. He says, "I used to have superpowers, but my therapist took them away." And again, most people laugh at this, except one time we were in New York, and we were seeing a play or a musical or something, and as we were leaving, this guy saw my shirt, and he literally like grabbed his wife and stopped her and said, "Look at his shirt." And she looks at my shirt and she goes, "Oh, I didn't take him away." And apparently she was a therapist, and it was just, I don't know, it was kind of odd. But most people, they just like the shirt and they laugh at it. They like most of those shirts and laugh at it. But there's my third short video, and it will be the last one for quite a while. So if you like them, sorry. If you didn't like them, well, don't worry about it. You won't have to see it again. As always, love and peace.
je chante.